Today is the first day of quarter four. Let's find out more.
Hey there, Mustangs. You made it to the fourth quarter. Today is the first day of the fourth quarter, and you're pretty used to the drill at this point. During Mustang Media, your teachers will hand out to you your fourth quarter schedules. Now, on the front side, you'll see your five classes. Most of them will probably be the same. You might have one or two that are different. On the back side, you will find a map of the whole campus so that you know where your new classes are. And it's important to think of the one-way hallways and design a route between each of your classes so you know how to get there in the most efficient manner. Now, today, some of you are in a first period class that is your third period first period class, but it's not your first period class in fourth quarter. So we need to make a little change that will happen at 8:15. You'll watch Mustang Media, you'll get your schedule at 8:15. A few classes will change to their new first period classes. That really only affects Ms. Longstaff, Mr. Nelson, Coach Huntington, and Mr. Todd. Everybody else, you have the same first period class third quarter as you do fourth quarter, so no big deal there. I just talked to the counselors. They let me know that there is not a lot of wiggle room with class changes, so be aware of that. Our schedules are pretty tight, and there's not a lot of wiggle room to be had on that. Also, to start a new quarter, don't forget, this is one of the times that you can have a new badge without being charged crazy points or money for that. Usually there are either 200 crazy points or $2, but for the first 2 days of the new quarter, they are free. Just go to westlakestem.org, click on Mustang Room. On the right side, it says Request New Badge. Fill out the information, and it will be printed and delivered to your first period teacher sometime this week. We look forward to getting our third quarter report cards later this week, but this is the start of fourth quarter, and we are excited for a strong finish to the school year. Thank you, Mustangs.
Thank you. Let's start quarter four out strong, Mustangs.